going to win the Roval this year.
Toyota pace car dives onto the pit lane here with two laps to go here in the Roval. It's green, white, checkered flag. It'll be Kevin Harvick down on the inside to his outside. Trying to go for it is Christopher Bell. Harvick gets the